Now let's discuss the secure hash algorithm, or SHA. The secure hash algorithm was developed by NIST. The original algorithm is SHA-1. SHA-1 produces a hash value of 160 bits. Later, NIST revised the SHA standard and specified the SHA-2 algorithms. These algorithms have key lengths of 256, 384, and 512 bits, and their operations are similar to SHA-1. This table compares the SHA parameters. The message digest size refers to the length of the hash value. So for SHA-1, it is 160 bits, and for SHA-512, the hash length is 512 bits. Message size is the size limit on the input. You can consider these size limits are not having effect in practice, because most, if not all, messages will be smaller. For example, even with SHA-1, the message size is limited to 2 to 64. This means that you can hash a message so big that it occupies the entire address space of a 64-bit computer. You can also think about it in another way. 2 to 43 bits is already a terabyte. As we can see, the algorithms from left to right produce hash values with more bits. Hence, they are more secure as we move from left to right. For example, with SHA-1, because the hash value has 160 bits, then the search space for the attacker to find a collision is 2 to 80. Whereas for SHA-512, the search space is 2 to 56. In this lecture, we will provide a description of SHA-512. The other versions are quite similar. For SHA-512, it takes as an input a message that's smaller than 2 to 128. Again, this is not a limit that will have any impact in practice. The output is a hash value that is in 512 bits. The input is processed block by block, and each block has 1024 bits.